be taking y'all through how and I get ready for getting out a figure. So someone just ordered a Rex for me, printing the packing stuff and everything. So what I do, I print it, slap on here, I use boxing tape, tape that on, then I get the packing slip, which I'll show, but I'll be careful because I don't want to show any information. Come over here, grab it off my printer right here, come back, and then I print it. I mean, not print it, but I just got to cut it out with cutter. Alright, so I just printed out the, I cut out the, packing slip, not packing slip, but like, you know, the address and stuff, the shipping slip. So now I'm going to tape it on, then I got to print out the packing slip. So here we go. Alright, just printed, taped on the shipping thing, I'm not going to show that, but now I got to print out the packing slip, put my business card in. Then tomorrow morning, I put the figure in its little plastic baggie. This basically, put it in, seal that, and send it off. So, thanks for watching.